An All-Star fan is ready to give up his tickets, but he's hoping for a miracle first. Adam Klotz is a big baseball fan who couldn't wait to cross the All-Star game off his bucket list. Almost nothing could make him part with those tickets. That is until his fiancée, Misha, spent the day at an Olathe pool and someone stole her purse with her engagement ring inside. Police found the purse ditched in a trash can across the parking lot, but the ring was gone. Now Adam, a full-time student, is willing to put up his All-Star tickets to try and scrape together enough money to buy her a new ring. But he's really hoping somebody will have a change of heart and bring their dream ring and their memories with it back home.
Violated doesn't even begin to explain what happened. It's really a special moment for us. It's basically we feel like it was kind of ripped from us when this occurred.
Well, Adam says they won't press charges if someone drops off the ring with Olathe police, which can be done anonymously.